揸的士。咁今晚有一个好开心嘅经历，就系、我收到 tips 系15蚊，因为我揸 Uber 嘅。咁而呢个15蚊 tips 咧，其实就基本上系最高噶啦，系个 system preset 咗最高嘅。咁除咗金钱之外啦，今晚系第一次发现啊 ，Uber 嗰个 app 咧，原来有一啲 badges 嘅，即系话有啲赞赏俾自己啦。咁今晚第一个攞咗嘅咧，就叫 excellent service， 即系话一个卓越嘅服务啦。另外咧就有一个叫 great conversation， 即系话咧我非常之 talk 得啊。咁啊，大家要揾下我倾偈啦。其实今晚咧喺尖沙咀碌咗一段时间啊，咁啊终于等到一支 Uber 嘅一支旗啦。
Hello, welcome. So let me quickly check your destination.
Yeah. Okay. Central.
Okay. I am a new driver, so.
I'm a nice person, so it'll be a good drive.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Hopefully, you're not your first time to Central.
No, it's not. I've been driving for the past 15 years.
Wow.
But as a taxi driver, it's only my second day.
Wow. Okay. And why did you decide to become a taxi driver?
Just for fun, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
To meet people
and to know the roads a little bit better.
Yeah. I'm probably one of the few taxi drivers that speaks English so well. You like cars, obviously.
Very much. No, actually the taxi is maybe twice a month.
Okay. You have a very English accent. Did you spend time in the UK?
No, not really.
No.
I spend a lot of time watching BBC.
Really? Well, that's where you got your accent.
But to be a taxi driver, you've got to know the fastest route.
Yes.
So that the customer is happy. So for that, I'm not too cool. But basically, I've got a general idea of where Arbuthnott Road is. Versus Austin Road or someplace in Yunlong. So are we close?
We literally are. See where that? Sorry, just if you just pull in behind. Yeah, you can stop.
Right behind
perfect,
that car.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, what's your name?
Christine.
Christine, lovely.
Yes. This is
meeting
you.
The best taxi ride I've had.
I'm so glad to
Thank
hear
you
a bit.
So much. Thank you. It was a pleasure.
Right. Thank you so much.
Take care.
Bye-bye, you too. Bye.
哇！真系呢位顾客同我讲，即系呢一程的士系佢坐嘅最开心嘅一程啦。咁我真系听到好开心喎。咁即系当然啦，可能谂诶，佢都系氹下你啫咁样样。咁但系一句简单嘅说话，俾咗我好多嘅鼓励。咁其实我自己都试过揸得唔好啦，即系上次都有分享，即系我有时会行错路啊咁。咁其实喺个 app 里面咧都有个评分机制嘅。咁我有一次咧，个顾客都俾得一粒星我。咁其实可能我真系行远咗、兜远咗啊咁样样。咁即系与其话诶，点解人哋俾咁少分你啊？其实都可以反省翻自己，应该都有好多进步嘅空间咯。因为我觉得顾客其实好直接，佢应该唔会刻意去针对你嘅。其实因为你做得好，佢会赞；做得唔好，佢会弹。咁呢个世界都好公平。而当我做一个乘客嘅时候咧，我都会想俾翻一啲赞赏啲的士大哥，因为其实嗰一份开心系真系唔止金钱咁简单啦。咁大家要一齐加油啦！